Beagle and Mott, the penalty killing forwards for Vancouver, along with Edler and Tanev. Theodore with a shot, score! It took only 5 seconds into the power play. The Vegas Golden Knights strike first, late in game seven.
Great job by Riley Smith, Eddie and Kenny to retrieve this faceoff. Jay Beagle was battling down low with William Karlsson, but Riley Smith, watch him to the right of your screen. Right there, keep the play alive, Eddie. Then they go to work. Boy, Theodore did a nice job of moving one right from the boards, keeping it in a shooting position. The net front presence there, Karlsson and Stone. The double screen and a reaction from the bench. That's one of those 50-50 face-offs where Vancouver looked like they were going to get it. It was on their side. But as Pierre pointed out, the help from Smith, and Vegas gets on the board with a man advantage.
Jay Theodore, who scored the only goal against Demko over the last two games, on the power play, and with 5:51 remaining, the Vegas Golden Knights have a 1-0 lead.
And they need it from their defense, and Shea Theodore has just been so outstanding the entire playoff. And it's a great shot with the double screen that Eddie talked about. I mean, it's a letter-perfect shot. This guy's some kind of player. And everybody talks about Makar, and they talk about Quinn Hughes, and not enough people are talking about Shea Theodore. This guy's spectacular.